Hello everyone, it's me, Without Hair, and I'm still on my vacation, so today we're going to play the 10 Man again, and we are 1797, we're going to play two or three games tonight, so let's go. Alright, we have first opponent, okay, 1796 player, let's play King's Pawn. Alright, then we wait, and adjust the volume a bit, okay. Now Carol Khan, we can go here. Yeah, of course, I can take. Take, and D4, I think. Okay. I want to push C4, but C4, yeah, let's go C4. All right, we can take first and attack the queen. Attack the queen. Bishop e2. No, just take. I think take, and I'm going to. And take. Take, check, doesn't work, check, it goes back, here, check, this, let's give it a check, goes back, and this, this, I'm going here in castle. Yeah, let's go there in castle. Okay, I turn off the vibration. Now there's no vibration sound. Ready, castle. Knight there. There's castle first, I think. And go here. Here. I need this file. I want to go here, attacking the bishop. But there's queen here. Let's push, maybe. Yeah, let's push and go knight here. Queen there is kind of weird. Let's go here. Attacking the bishop. Okay. This. So here. Okay, what's the best move here? Let's go back. Go here. Need some time. Okay. Now we go here. Great. Go here. I think we push. This I just take. And he has to go somewhere. Let's go here. Gosh. Sorry. Let's go here. Here. It's actually really terrible. Could be a draw. Yeah, it's a draw. But I think it's a really good game. Let's go. Okay, this is probably the last game I play because I'm kind of tired today. So e4, e5. Yeah, I might analyze it. Just freeze there. Let's play this. Pressure of defense. Yeah, this is a really standard one. Let's go here. Take, take. No. So here. And we can trade bishops and build a pawn chain. Castles. Here and push. Goes there, which is really nice. Takes. Can we push? This is probably I don't want to, but let's kick the knight. And castle. Take. Let's go knight here. Maybe I can go knight. Knight here. Yeah, protect the pawn, and then I protect each other. And I can take the knight if it's necessary. Queen there, interesting. Yeah, let's go here, why not? This. This, right? But this, there's bishop here. All right. I'm not sure if I can let's go here. Right. Let's go here. Let's go back to protect the pawn. Maybe just trade, I think. No, I'll just open another file, I don't want it. Alright, finally. No checks, right? Trade. Okay, so rook and pawn end game. Oh, he just blundered a pawn. But it's okay. Okay. All right. I can go here. Probably winning. Check. I think it's winning. Yeah, I think it's winning. Yeah, it's winning. Just want to make sure he has moves. If I make a queen, it's a stalemate, right? This. Yeah, if I make a queen, that will be stalemate. So I gotta go here. And you gotta go here, there's a check. And this mate. Great. So we have a huge win, and we are we're back to 18-06, which is really great. And I'm going back to the military tomorrow at I think 5 PM. So I don't really know if I have time to play chess tomorrow morning, so if I have time, I will play some games and record the videos and edit it and upload to YouTube, and yeah, I don't know, so I'm kind of tired now, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and see you guys next video, goodbye.